people always talk about China's consumption of energy and the emission of the CO2 as the largest quantity of the world. China export, the consumption of the energy in China is not only for China, but for the world. But in US, not only per capita wise, the highest energy consumption country, but also the advantage of other country to make import of the goods, energy consumed in other country rather than in the US. A lot of the energy used here in China is not for consume, it's for production.